SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to disable autocorrect on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you find that your iPhone is automatically correcting things that you type into text messages and emails, and you would like to prevent it from doing so, then you can disable autocorrect on your iPhone by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and choose the General option. Then you can scroll down again and choose Keyboard on this menu. Now you just need to find the Auto Correction option under All Keyboards, and then you can tap the button to the right of it to turn it off. Now your iPhone will no longer change the things that you type into apps like Messages or Mail.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.